Hi YouTube, welcome to goandroidapps.com YouTube channel. In this video, I'm going to online review at the new Samsung Galaxy J1A smartphone. Guys, if you are planning to purchase it, then I highly recommend you to watch this video to know its specifications, feature and price. So guys, now let's roll this video. Hope you enjoy it. Okay, this is the new leak picture of the new Samsung Galaxy J1A smartphone, as you can see here. Okay, now let's move further. Okay, the new Samsung Galaxy J1A smartphone packs with amazing specification, which include 4.3 inch of display. It has a 1.3 GHz processor. The smartphone comes with 5 megapixel of rear camera with LED flash. It also has a 2 megapixel of front facing camera for video calling. On another hand, the smartphone packs with 480x800 pixels. It has 500 MB of, which is great for playing small games like Subway Surfer and Angry Bird. Okay, the smartphone runs on Android 4.4 operating system. On another hand guys, Samsung Galaxy J1A comes with 4 GB of internal storage, and you can increase the storage up to 128 GB with a micro SD card. The new Samsung Galaxy smartphone packs with 1800 mAh battery, and guys, it works great with no major heating issues at all while playing games and watching movie for hours. Okay guys, as per the price is concerned, the new Samsung Galaxy J1A comes with a price tag ₹6,300 in India market. So guys, I hope you all enjoy this video. If you have any query regarding the new Samsung Galaxy J1A smartphone, then guys, feel free to comment below. And guys, don't forget to hit on the subscribe and the like button. And guys, thanks for your support and thanks for watching.